Belle and Beau. Uncle me, pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, it's the devil's own invention. First they fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Belle out in Captain Kelly's kitchen. With me toora loora la, me toora loora laddie, me toora loora la, and me toora loora laddie. At the age of 17 I was prenticed to a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were sublime, she set me heart a-twitchin' when she invited me to a hooley in the kitchen. With me toora loora la, me toora loora laddie, me toora loora la, and me toora loora laddie. Next Sunday being the day that we were to have the flare-up, I dressed myself quite gay and I frizzed and got the hair up. The captain had no wife and he had gone a-fishing, and we kicked up high life down below stairs in the kitchen. With me toora loora la, me toora loora laddie, me toora loora la, and me toora loora laddie. With her arms around me waist, she slyly hid the marriage. To the door in dreadful haste came Captain Kelly's carriage. Her eyes were full of hate and poison she was spitting, but the captain at the door and he walked right to the kitchen. With me toora loora la, me toora loora laddie, me toora loora la, and me toora loora laddie. Though he saw me situation, in spite of all me prayers, I was marched off to the station. For me they take no bail, to get home I was itching. I had to tell me tale, how I got caught in the kitchen. With me toora loora la, me toora